Suffolk County police say they're investigating a shooting involving a park ranger. A Babylon park ranger says he was responding to a complaint of a suspicious person at the Tanner Park Marina in Copeg when the man allegedly lunged at him with a knife. That's when police say the ranger shot that man in the chest. It happened yesterday just before 5 p.m. The man is now hospitalized in serious condition.